ready. Just landed in Seoul. We have 24 hours here. We got our ticket to get to our place.
Yeah, we got our bus ticket. We missed the bus by like 30 seconds, this joke.
None of us know how to vlog and none of us know anything about Seoul. So we're gonna try knocking everything out in 24 hours. That's all we have here.
Yeah. We did it. We did a lot in 24 hours.
Let's see about that. Okay.
We made it.
What are your first impressions of Seoul, Kyle?
Can't read the sign.
Fair enough.
7-Elevens in Asia are so much better than they are in the States.
First food in South Korea.
Not bad.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice.
Did you know where we are right now?
It's a park.
Did it, Kyle.
Well, now that I got the switch, we only need KBBQ and we're done with Seoul. Kyle's about to poop his pants. Hustling to the bathroom, will he make it in time? I don't think we're gonna find a bathroom, Kyle. You gonna make it? Oh. Did we make it? Oh! Oh man, it's about to pop. Oh man, there it is. There it is. Man, he needs to go so bad he's even walking on escalators. Pardon, pardon. Man needs to poop. Alrighty, our first restaurant in Seoul.
They're not gonna speak English here.
Alright, Kyle. You're up.
The Tekabuki, Thai food, kimbap. Hey, this is the only familiar thing that looks. It's like the Korean pancake, you get Korean barbecue. It looks dank. I'm gonna dip it in this thing, I guess.
I'm pretty sure this is some soy sauce spray. Yes, it's either hand sanitizer or soy sauce spray.
Why is that in the spray?
I don't know, but... soy sauce. we've eaten and gotten a Nintendo Switch. Next stop is that tower right there. Starting to rain. Got my Switch in my bag, and this camera has no case. I may be about to lose $500 to get this off of this thing.
Worth it? Maybe.
No. Oh, we did it. We're so close. We're so close. 30% rain, 70% sweat.
110% power
of will. This is a very close up.
We went far, but yeah, let us know, you know, was this worth it? I don't know, let's leave it to our viewers, all seven of you guys.
Yeah, Mom and Dad, I hope you enjoyed the video.
This alone made it worth it.
Where? More like not some cube. Oh no, we missed it. After weeks of searching, he finally found his hat.
One that fits my head.
Thank you. Kamsahamnida.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Oh, we're real low on energy now. We might just be heading back to getting our one night of rest.